With the current crisis in global warming, along with a denial by certain conservative politicians that global warming is nothing but a hoax, it takes a teenager called Greta Thunberg from Sweden to try and give the naysayers a wake-up call. An 1898 photograph has been posted online of three child labourers, one of whom bears an uncanny resemblance to this young environmentalist crusader, now named Time magazine's Person of the Year. Conspiracy theorists have naturally jumped aboard, claiming that Greta is a time traveller from the future who has returned to save the planet, presumably muttering under her breath so she has to do everything. The photograph has gone viral and speaks to the hardship of pioneer families in 19th century Canada's Yukon Territory. Taken in the midst of the Klondike Gold Rush, it shows three children operating a rocker atop a gold mine at Dominion Creek, as they and other family members labour to eke out a living and hopefully even strike gold. It's Swedish-American photographer Eric Hegg spent a year travelling in Yukon, snapping portraits of the frontier dwellers and even setting up a darkroom on his expeditionary boat while also doing some unsuccessful gold mining himself. His work was later collected by the daughter of a friend and donated to the archive of the University of Washington. Amongst the thousands of images, this one seems to have come to light via some kind of facial recognition software, scanning the now digitized collection and mistaking the young miner for Thunberg. The photograph has long been considered remarkable by archive staff simply because of the young age of the miners handling the heavy equipment. The original publisher of the image and its connotation, Jack Strange, tweeted to his critics, to those saying, "How can she be in the past if she's from the future?" Obviously, as a time traveller, she can travel to any time period. She obviously tried to go back 120 years, didn't work, and now she's here. Obviously, Greta Thunberg's meteoric rise from lone protester at the age of 15 to global activist has been very rapid, and we still know very little about her. The courageous teenager has fronted world leaders to express her seething anger at their inaction in combating climate change with its existential threat. Did we steal Greta Thunberg's childhood by forcing her to come back from the future by our inaction in saving our planet?